A lot of the new exercises, fads that people get involved in, like trying to lift a tire, a tractor tire, flip it over in the parking lot, those types of activities usually aggravate your back sooner or later. Just twisting like that and lifting and straining a whole lot, but that bending down and twisting motion, they can really aggravate those facet joints and or the SI joint over here to the side. And sometimes it can blow a disc herniation too and have pain down your leg.